We got a short tutorial on Tumbling Dice. Pretty fun tune by the Stones. What I'm going to do is going to put the capo on the 4th fret. I believe he uses a different, like a G tuning maybe, but I'm just going to use a standard tuning and alter as well. So capo 4, and it's just kind of like just blues and B or something. It's just to start with the introduction. So you have this like 1 and 2, slide to 3 and 4. And then you got just a little open 2. And then you're just going to sort of just do a groove. So I'm just going to use the open, two open G and D strings. And then the 2nd fret on the D string. Just kind of create shuffle. And then you got this pre-chorus, which uses the classic Keith Richards little chord. So the little 11th fret. That little sussy thing he does. I'm going to go to the open strings, and then I'm going to go 1 and 2. So. Go back to the Keith Richards chord on the 9th fret. To 11. So all together, it's going to go... And then the chorus, you got this. So a little open with a C, or would be a C, I guess, without the capo. 1st fret, 2nd string. Open D and G. Hammer on the D. Bring it up a string. 3rd fret, and then back to the shuffle. So I'll see if I can cue it up for you. The intro comes in kind of quick. Okay. That's pretty much it in a nutshell. Hope it works out for you. Good luck.